morning. We're in Mexico City, not even a month after we got back from Hawaii. We arrived super early. We took a nap. We're ready to go. We're about to have some food, actually, with some of my family members. It's Michael's first time in Mexico.
Out of the country.
And out of the country. Yes. So this is a really good experience. And we're here for many reasons, but we're starting off, of course, with family and good food. So we're excited for that.
Yes. That's the right way to start.
Okay, so we are at this restaurant. It's called La Casa de Toño. Y aquí estamos como comiendo. Oh shoot. Leo ordered
enchiladas verdes.
Enchiladas verdes. I ordered flautas, una de papa, a potato one, y una de pollo, one chicken one. And Michael, what did you order?
Chilaquiles verdes con pollo.
Bueno, dinos qué ordenaste. Pozole, de maciza, y ya. Y agua de tamarindo.
Saludos.
Estoy grabando solamente.
Packing because we're now off to the event that we're going to. The reason kind of why we're here, just seeing family is like the cherry on top. It's for a very selected group of people, like the top of the top. And I'm very fortunate to have, put my name in there, be there. I think I'm the youngest person there. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. So now we're going to like the downtown, staying at a hotel there. We have a dinner tonight. You'll see all the magic there. And it's gonna be awesome. I mean, it's really a great privilege to be here. And we're so excited, right?
Yes, I'm not in the meeting, but.
But he's excited. Here, like, I'm he's here. Like, you know, how could I be here without this guy?
this guy.
A glass of wine as this adventure starts. There's Michael, my grandpa. Okay. Oh, the pool's right here. We're on our way to the event! Yay!
take the shot. Are you guys doing it all in one?
By the way, the tomahawk is just appetizer.
Got a lot of sleep after yesterday. I think we went to bed at about 4 a.m. Today we're done with meetings and all that. That was fun though. So now we're getting breakfast.
I got some molletes. Michael got some quesadillas. Leo got some flautas. My grandma got huevos a la mexicana.
And my grandpa got el frijolas.
On the balcony
of this room in my grandparents' house.
Bright.
Oh, so bright.
Sure.
And then there's a bunch of little doggies. Wait.
There's
a little Christmas sweater.
It's the holidays.
Okay. Oh, wait, this looks really good right here.
Oh, yeah, you should.
Yeah, we should have done it from here.
And you get a better background.
We do get a better background.
And better lighting.
Where's the snow? It's blue skies. It's probably like 75 degrees out or 80.
And then if we go up, we can actually go to the rooftop of this house.
So this is the full balcony. Here we get the same view with the store. Neighborhood, nice mountain silhouette in the background. Neighbors. And then here, well, it's winter time, so this isn't fully set up, but there's an umbrella that goes here.
Approximately 15 days.